Thank you for watching Enami TV. Today is Monday, 7th of November, 2022. The memeification of Aaron Rodgers' struggles has officially begun. Most pundits were high on him. After all, Rodgers had just won his second consecutive MVP award, as well as the Packers, who were the sixth most favored team to win the Super Bowl. If that seems like an uncommonly high number for a quarterback, that's because it is. Fields just set the regular season record for most rushing yards by a quarterback in a single game, an accolade held for nearly 20 years by Michael Vick. Currently second place in the NFL's toughest division, every team in the AFC East is currently over .500. The Jets overcame dazzling runs from Buffalo Bills quarterback Josh Allen and a bizarre delay owing to a malfunction with the above-field sky cam to eke out a 20-17 statement win against a Buffalo team who are a favorite to win the Super Bowl this year. Coming into Sunday's game, the Packers had lost 5 of their last 8 games, the worst start of the Rodgers era. The Packers have lost 5 straight and are now 3-6, their worst start in the last 15 years, and are 4 wins behind the first-place Minnesota Vikings in the NFC North, a division they were expected to win with ease. Please like and subscribe to Enami TV below. We bring you the latest news through the power of artificial intelligence as it happens. Thank you for listening.